evening, Peter. We're bringing you coverage for game 9 in the county's Manukau 9 tournament here at Massey Park between Papatoe and the Barbarians. Referee is Jason Hedder, assisted by Papatoe, Kevin Fairbrother and Lisa Fairbrother. Papatoe is all possession first. They bring out left hand side. Ball with the ball now, taking it up to past the halfway line. Get it way inside the 14. Now plays it from the 3. 4, 5, 3. Goes right again to number 2. Number 2 passed out to the forward coming through. They take a quick tap because they might have it there. Number 14 takes it. Papatoe take a right. 14 in dummy half. Drops forward by Papatoe, picked up by the Barbarians. Barbarian side down the left hand side and goes out to 9. 9 breaks out of 1, breaks out of 2, breaks out of 3 tackles. He's out of the 4th tackle and the 5th tackler is going to get him. Going into the ball now for Barbarians. He juggles one and pass out to number 11. 11 straightens up, heads towards the line. He's caught by the Papatoe defence. No, he's not. He's right, breaks out of a 2 and he comes on through and he's lost the ball over the line. A little bit of casual there, number 11, the Barbarian side. He'll be kicking himself. Papatoe will come away with the ball. 20. Takes a tap. Side. Papatoe bring it up inside the Barbarian's half. We're back to 0. And it's got it right. It's a 0 tackle. Oh, an intercept pass there by number 17, and he's going to race away to score a try, and he's looking for the referee, and the referee hasn't caught up yet, so 17 is going to score under the post. He wanted to stop just to make sure the referee was going to catch him up. Gets a kick, so the Barbarians lead by 6 points to nil over Papatoe. Tino just kicks off for the Barbarians, goes down to Papatoe territory. Enthusiasm. After it is a tournament. Papatoe with the ball now, cuts out of 1 and he's going to be penalised number 5 for going behind his own player. For the Barbarians, takes it up the left hand side, makes it a couple of tackles. 12 out with the ball for the Barbarians, and he's taken to the ground, loses the ball on the tackle. Referee says play on, Papatoetoe come away with the ball now. Two with a ball for the Papatoetoe, feeds out to his man outside him on the wing, and he's tackled. Loses the ball. The Barbarians, number 14, picks it up, goes down the left hand side, the blind side, and he's caught. We'll take it left-hand side again. We're leading 6-0 Barbarians over Papatoetoe, so number 10 with the ball now, goes towards the corner, getting close to the line there. Referee says yes, it's a try, so 10 scored the try for Barbarians, so the Barbarians lead by 10 points to nil. To the conversion for the Barbarians, this is three-quarter minutes gone, so we're in the seventh minute of the first half. Long kick down for Papatoetoe to take from the air, and players adjusting to the lights, so that went well. Again, bring it left hand side. Barbarians penalised there. Holding down. Taken quickly. And the fly takes it for Papatoetoe. And it's taken to the right hand side. And Papatoetoe is going to be in for their first try with number 2. He puts it down. So 6-4. No, 10-6. The Barbarians leading by 10 points to 6. And we're 8 minutes into the first half. To go. 14 with the ball now. Runs it up towards the line. There goes the Hooter now. So when the next tap is made, we fed it out the back. Who's going to get it? The Barbarians kicked it through. It was taken by Papatoetoe, number 6, and he's racing away with it. And he's tackled on the 35-metre mark. So there we have it at half time. The Barbarians leading by 10 points to 6 over the Papatoetoe side. So we'll be back after half time. Away in the second half now. Two balls out there. I don't know who kicked what, but somebody else kicked the ball as well. So we're going to have to take one of them back and have a kick off. side and do the line. This is a four. Three with a ball now for the Barbarians. They come up, pick it up, and five, comes out to 14, goes to the inside pass, dummies for one, and goes away, and still gets through, and comes out to number 10. Ten with the ball now, he's overrun, he's pretty close to the line, he goes with the grab foot, number 10, picks it up and runs away to score on the left hand side. So you don't have to be little to do those sort of things or that quick, but number 10 showed them how to do it. A nice little fight for number 10 for Barbarians. Take that. Oh, I took the time. A red one. Two fouls with a kick, so we have the score at 14 points to 6 to the Barbarians. Barbarians seem to be getting it, the more they play, the better they get. Taken by Papatoetoe on the left hand side there. Number one, he feeds it onto one of his fours, and his forward brings it up 10 metres short of the halfway line. So a step by the captain to number three. Barbarian's going to be penalised. Holding down and taking the quick tap. Running up to the 30 now. Number three has it for. Nine has it for Papatoetoe. He seems to be running out of space on that side to some limited players. Number four goes down the left hand side and scores in the corner for Papatoetoe. So first points on the board for them. Barbarians comes down the left hand side and they're going to stop him. 14 years, sorry. And he's caught 8 metres short of the line. Down they come for big number 10. He's going to race through the middle and he's going to go over the try line. He does. He's good for him. Here's his strength. Number 10. And that wants a bit of a break. So we're going to have a good break. 18 points to 10 now. It's a little hard to see up on the stand here. Nice little kick, but just outside. Two balls on the paddock again. some reason. Heading to who? Sure. Tries a little bit of an offload at the back there and comes away with Barbarians. Barbarians number 5 gets the ball. He flicks it on to his number 17, and number 17 runs into touch. About 6 minutes gone in the second half. Papatoetoe with the ball now with number 9. Tries to get past 1, he gets past 2, and there we have the light up in the grandstand now, which is quite good. Now I can see the scoreboard, the score sheet. It out the back, the left hand side, and Barbarians come away with the ball. The big boy picks it up on the left hand side, the right hand side, and he's going away to the try line. Is he going to make it? He's going to go. Yes, he's up in the corner. So Barbarians after that misfortune on the right hand, left hand side there for Papatoetoe comes away with a penalty at the try in the corner. So another try to the Barbarians puts him 18 points to 10 in front. Kick still to come. Conversion misses, so we've got 7.5 minutes gone in this second half. You notice this time of the night none of the players are racing back to the fifth of the halfway. Papatoetoe the ball, a big boy on the right hand side here. It is. He plays the ball. They bring it right again over his side. Number 1, he's tackled in the middle of the pack. Somebody else out, knock on, bit of a fumble, but I think it didn't touch the ground. So 9 did well to control it. Brought it up to him just before the halfway line. They've gone for the kick downfield because it must be the fourth and final. The final, sorry. They bring inside the Barbarians, so we're looking at 8 minutes gone in the second half. Come away with it again, Barbarians, and number 14 takes the ball and he a nice big forward pass, and the referee says play on. Number 5, but the referee's got some help from the touch judge on the near side here, Mr. Fairbrother, who he goes for full time. So 18 points to 10, the Barbarians win over Papatoetoe, and this is the ninth game of the night. So good evening from Massey Park.